जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ श्रीराम पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर एसएसटी टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू टॉपिक चैप्टर 5 कोस्टल रीजन्स एंड आइलैंड्स ऑफ इंडिया। कोस्टल रीजन्स मीन्स एरिया नियर द सी एंड द आइलैंड्स ए प्लेस विच इज सराउंडेड बाई वाटर फ्रॉम ऑल साइड। ओके, ए लैंड सराउंडेड बाई वाटर फ्रॉम ऑल साइड are called islands and area near the sea are called coastal regions. In this chapter we will learn about coastal plain and their divisions. Islands, life in the coastal plains and islands, importance of coastal plain and islands. Let us see, some activity is given in your book. Some figures are given here. Identify the picture given below and give each of them a suitable title. Here some space is given, you have to write, identify this picture and what is this, and you have to write here. See, it is a plain area, a field type flat land, and you can see right here plain. It is a plain. See, this is a land surrounded by sea all side and it is called island. You can write here island. And see, this is the area, is a plain near the sea, it is coastal area. You can see, write here coastal area or coastal plains. Okay, coastal plains and their divisions. Coastal plains means area near the island, near the sea, and their divisions means their divisions. India has a 7,517 kilometer long coastline. It is a long coastline, 7,517 kilometer, which includes the coastal plains of mainland and the coast of the two islands group. It includes, it mixed with coastal plains and mainland and the coast of the two islands group also. And the west we have western coastal plain, and the east we have eastern coastal plain. Eastern area called the eastern coastal plain and western area called the western coastal plain. They are separated from each other by Deccan Plateau. These two areas are separated by Deccan Plateau, but they meet at Kanyakumari. Both plains are meet at the Kanyakumari. Western coastal plains. Firstly, we will learn about western coastal plains. The western coastal plains cover a narrow strip of land about 65 kilometer width. It is situated between the Western Ghat and the Arabian Sea. The Western Coastal Plain covers a narrow strip of land. It is a narrow strip, a long narrow strip, and about 65 kilometer wide, and it is situated between the Western Ghat and Arabian Sea. It starts from Gujarat in the north, passes through Maharashtra, Goa, Karnataka, and end in Kanyakumari in the south. The width of the western coast decreases from north to south. Its width of the western coast coastal plain decreases from the north to south. The western coastal plains is divided into three important parts. The Gujarat coast in the north, the Konkan coast in the middle, and the Malabar coast in the south. Three parts, divided into three parts. First part is Gujarat coast, second part is Konkan coast, and third part is Malabar coast. Okay? Gujarat coast in the north, Konkan coast in the middle, and the Malabar coast in the south. Eastern coastal plains. The eastern coastal plains refer to a wide stretch of land lying between the Eastern Ghat and the Bay of Bengal. Eastern coastal plains refer to a wide stretch, है ना? Western coastal plains are a narrow strip of land and eastern coastal plains are a wide stretch. It is a wide and lying between the Eastern Ghat and the Bay of Bengal. It includes delta in the West Bengal, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Puducherry and Tamil Nadu coast. The average width of the plain is the 120 kilometer. Average width of the plain is it is wide of 120 kilometer and it has two broad divisions. The northern part of is known as the Northern Circle and the southern part is called the Coromandel Coast. See, this is a three part of the Western Coastal Plains. Western Coastal Plain is divided into three important parts. See, it is a Gujarat coast in the north, and in the middle Konkan coast. It is Konkan coast in the middle, and Malabar coast in the south. It is Malabar coast. Three part: Gujarat coast, Konkan coast and Malabar coast. And the Western Coastal Plain is a narrow strip of land about 65 kilometer width. See, it is a narrow strip. Brown strip is, you can see here, it is narrow strip. Western Coastal Plain cover a narrow strip of land about 65 kilometer wide. See, it is wide and it is a Eastern Coastal Plain. Eastern Coastal Plain, you can see it is wider than Western Coastal Plain. Eastern Coastal Plain refer to wide stretch of land lying between the Eastern Ghat and the Bay of Bengal. The average width of this plain is 120 kilometer. Average width of this plain is 120 kilometer. And see, it has two broad divisions. Northern part is known as the North Circle. It is a northern part and it is known as the Northern Circle. And the southern part is called Coromandel Coast. It is Coromandel Coast and it is Northern Circle. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.